Google Pixel 6a renders leak online, shows hole punch display, no headphone jack, dual rear cameras. Google Pixel 6a is reportedly in the works. Ahead of the official announcement from the tech giant, renders of the smartphone have leaked online, offering a glimpse into the design and some specifications of the Google handset. The leaked renders show a design identical to the standard Google Pixel 6 with a hole punch design and a 6.2-inch display. The phone is tipped to feature dual rear cameras as well. Google Pixel 6a renders were shared by known tipster Steve Hemmerstoffer in collaboration with 91 Mobiles. Furthermore, a microphone, a speaker grille, and a USB Type-C port are seen at the bottom as well. Pixel 6a is shown without a 3.5mm headphone jack. If the leaked images are to be believed, Google Pixel 6a will be the first Pixel, a phone to come without a headphone jack. The Pixel 6a is expected to get a Snapdragon 778G SoC, instead of the Qualcomm Snapdragon 765G SoC seen on the predecessor.